riders are lined up, it's important to have warmed up the tyres to avoid problems on turn 2 and 6. All eyes on the lights, everything's ready for the start of the Qatar Grand Prix.
We'll be right back.
While we wait for the director to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet today's stars, let's take a quick look at the final ranking of this race.